Hello, beautiful people. I hope all of you are great. Welcome back to At Teapot. Today's video is a continuation video to my last video, which was highly recommended baby products in my opinion. So if you haven't watched the video and you are new here, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I will leave the link below to the last video. Have a look and share your feedback. So without further ado, let's just get started with the video. I have talked about the first category in the last video, like I mentioned. So this is about second category, baby gear. I have like 5 to 6 shortlisted products in this category, which are very, very useful to me. I love them. And you can say that I'm literally dependent on them. And they have made my life very simple and very smooth with my baby. First is baby bag. This is the bag I am using right now and I absolutely love it. This is the perfect bag I could ever have for my baby. I personally do not like the side baby sling bag because I feel that, you know, that kind of structure makes you slower in your functionality and also makes you tired easily. And this backpack, whereas, is more functional and also a cooler version of carrying a bag. This came to my life even before Pranethra arrived, and it carries everything so perfectly and so meticulously in it. I just love it. I love the design, I love the material, I love the quality of it. It has separate sections for bottles and diapers and wet wipes. It also carries my one pair of clothing. You know, if you know why we need that, right? I bought this from Amazon. I'm going to link all the products down below in the description box. Please do tally the prices because every website offers there are different discounts. Second is a baby pram cum stroller. This is what I'm using for Pranethra and it's from, I think, Baby Hug, and I bought it from firstcry.com. My ideal criteria of a pram was it has to be sturdy because it's my baby's first vehicle and I wanted it to be very comfortable, sturdy. I did not want it to compromise on the quality at all. So yeah, this product is a wow. I love it. There are multiple color options in this particular model. I saw a lot of prams before buying this one, but I love this one because it was very sturdy. The wheels and the body of the pram, you know, the metal body and hinges and everything were very good in quality. They were strong, they were nice, and it was certified quality. I just loved it overall. I'll say just invest in a good stroller cum pram for your baby. You will be sitting in it for a very long time if you're on shopping or you're roaming somewhere. And for your baby, it has to be very comfortable, cozy, and, you know, nice place to be in so that your baby doesn't get irritated and doesn't make your life hell. So go for a good, of course, always see your budget, what's your budget is like, and go for a good quality pram and do invest in it. Third is this baby feeding pillow, and this is my most favorite product in this category. I will not lie about it. I initially was not sure about this product. This was gifted to me by my best friend and she herself is a mother. So she told me that you are not realizing this now, but after the baby arrives and then few months passes by, you will be dependent on it. And I am not lying, I am actually very dependent on it. I am so thankful for this invention. Whoever invented it, all the kisses to you. This is a perfect product. It makes the feeding process and, you know, a mother sitting and keeping the baby in her arms for so many hours, all that procedure, you know what I'm talking about, makes it so simple and smooth and relaxing. Your back doesn't hurt, your baby is in a comfortable position and a perfect position to take the feed. This is absolutely amazing product. So now just get rid of the fuzz of carrying too many pillows or the right kind of pillow. Just have this one and you're sorted for it.
So there is a funny story for this nursing pillow. So whenever Paru is acting fuzzy while eating and she's all over the place, what I do is I place her in the cavity of this pillow and she's in a reclining position and she's set and she's not able to move very freely. So that makes very easy to feed her. It's really funny. So this nursing pillow is a win-win situation, guys. Just buy it.
So fourth is this car seat I'm using. This is a car seat cum rocker cum carry cot. So my ideal criteria was to have a car seat. I was literally very desperate to have a car seat and I was very headstrong that I really really want this. I have to have this for my baby because I love traveling. Even my husband loved traveling. We both are crazy about long drives, going to places and everywhere, and we discussed this very early in life that wherever we are going and having that travel experience, we will put the same in our child. So put your baby nicely in the car seat systematically, and you know, you also sit systematically. Let your baby learn all this from the very beginning and let the baby enjoy the view and you know the very own space of themselves. And like I said, it's very funny that I have used everything in my house to feed Paru in, and this is also one of those products. Make Paru sit in it and I feed her because it's again it's in a reclining position, so it's ergonomically very convenient for me to feed Paru because then she reclines and you know she's set in that position and she's not all over the place and it's easy to feed her. As I said, it's a carry cot, so I think till she was 3.5-4 months I always used to carry her in this whenever I'm roaming in the mall or we are you know somewhere out at some friend's place or somewhere where I cannot put my baby conveniently in a place. So I carried this carry cot with me. She was in the cot and she lied there, slept there, been there and you know been in her comfortable position. So I think it's a good product to invest in. And for a car seat purpose, you can make your baby sit in it I think up to like 3 to 4 years because that's what the product says. So do invest in a car seat. The next is this baby walker I'm using. I'll say that do not place your baby in the walker before 6 months. As it is, doctors do not highly recommend the walkers, but I believe that you should buy a walker for your baby because it's a good experience. Think like that, when the baby has started crawling, they get this free passage to you know roam and see things around and touch things around and move one place to another, and it's a different joy you see on your baby's face when the baby is in the walker and experiencing all that. So I think it's a good product you should invest in, and plus it's a big breather for moms because there are hundreds of times when you have to go pee and you have to do some things and you cannot leave your baby alone just like that on the bed or on the ground. So you just put your baby nicely in the walker, leave the baby around, let the baby move and be in his own safe place till you get to do things around. Do invest in a good walker. Also very important, do not buy a round shaped walker. It's a big no-no. Kids tend to fall in it. It's a bad walker design, I'll say, because as and when babies start walking fast in the walkers, they wobble and fall. So the square, the rectangular shaped walker prevents that falling part. And see the walkers which have you know those stoppers, like this one which I have. It has 2 stoppers in front and 2 in the back. This is when you place your baby and you put the stopper so the walker will not move. So the next and the last one is this baby bath chair. Say it's a very common product, but it's a life changer. You know the fuzz you get in when you have to bathe your newborn is really hectic. This bath chair has made it super simple, very convenient, no fuss at all. The baby is comfortable and nicely placed in the bath chair. You can, you know, bathe the baby nicely, and it makes the procedure very easy.
So that is all from today's video. I hope you liked it. Please share your feedback, and I hope it was informative enough. So do think before you put your money in these expensive products, because these brands, they literally scream on your faces that you need everything whatever they are making, and that's not true at all.